Hello and welcome to the Math Coach. Today we're going to talk about Sarrus Rule, which is a really fast method to determine the determinant of a 3x3 matrix. And I will demonstrate the principle of Sarrus Rule with this example on your screen. You start by taking the first two columns and place them to the right of the matrix itself. The next step is to draw three diagonal lines, starting from the top left corner and going all the way down to the bottom right one. And we do the same thing on the way back and draw three more lines with the same principle. Everything is now set and ready for the last step. If you take the sum of the red line's products minus the sum of the green line's products, you get a number. That number is the determinant of a matrix. 2 times 1 times 1. That's going to be 2 plus 3 times 1 times 2. 6. And the last line is going to be 2. And now we continue to take the green lines. 3 times 1 times 1. That's 3. Plus 2 times 1 times 2, that's 4. And the last line is going to be 2. So listen now, we're going to have 10 for red lines minus 9 for green lines. So the determinant of this matrix is going to be 1. And that is how you use Sarrus Rule to determine the determinant of a 3x3 matrix. Thanks for watching.